encountered some kind of a glitch.
Hang on. You! Not one more drop until your bill is paid!
But you can't. He's with me.
I thought you were guillotined.
What a dreadful thing to say to your rescuer. Did you receive my message?
If I do this, I want to leave France.
I can procure you passage from Marseille on a ship to Egypt in 4 days.
You have a clue as to the location of the manuscript?
Condorcet knew he was being hunted. He disappeared for 2 days before his arrest, and he left this behind. His manuscript must be in Louis IX's tomb.
The royal crypt! Oh, I must warn you, monsieur. The ghosts of the kings wander the caverns. When they corner their hapless victim, they place upon his brow a crown made of knives, penetrating the eyes, which leak like grapes crushed in the harvest.
Still, far less frightening than being crowned the next king of France. Speaking of grapes, do your job.
Yes, monsieur.
Find the tomb marked with this crest and recover the lost manuscript. I'll meet you in 3 days' time. To your health, Arno.
Something about this memory. It's locked us out of the Helix data. This detour leads. Another DNA sequence, perhaps. Only one way to find out.
The royal crypt must be under the basilica.
Town's falling apart, and now they're declaring martial law.
We are starving to death. We don't need militia.
They did nothing about the looters.
Well, I have a plan. I hope it works. But the closest story on the end knew about that. Interesting. What happened?
What speed, citizen?
What cheer, Arno?
Crap. Come on, show me your face. Can you finish them, please? Oh no, not you. Oh shit. He's bad. What is this? Oh no. How the hell am I gonna reach the piano?
No.
has left the building.
Seems possible. There's maybe a back entrance over here.
Honor, Godspeed.
Take a peek at my friend.
Hello.
To time it perfectly, it's going to be very hard. I hope he's really killing them.
But probably not.
At least I got it. Now, Jesus Christ, so many rats.
Of all the relics that were looted from the tomb, I can take you to them. A fine alternative to the temple.
That's not what I want. Look me in the eye when I'm speaking to you. Do you want what I want?
Yes.
Good. Then we're in agreement. Find the temple, and you just might make it back alive. Pleasure working with you.
Or something.
Citizen.
Stay back, ghosts!
Makes no difference to you, does it? I'm gone.
Merci, monsieur.
The map. Dom Poirier's list of stolen relics in the Abbey Library. The map. Manuscript must be on it. Hidden entrance. Thank you.
Got a firecracker. Joy. You can't get through me, mongrel.
Curieux, ça ressemblait à un petit feu d'artifice.
Did he make a sharp turn?
Café.
I didn't dream it.
Poirier's list. It reads Condorcet manuscript, located in the old red house, and then a name, Léon.
He ain't here. We haven't seen him for days. Leave us in peace.
Has he been arrested again?
Not that I know of.
A lot of people would like to see his hands cut off. He's a vicious thief.
I need his help.
He went after the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Give him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please. Tell him to come home.
Intruder in the tunnels.
Leon.
I'll get you, righty!
Captain Rowe has finally got him. Leon, where are you going to all of our men?
Shouldn't be disturbing the slumber of the kings.
Don't tell me you believe the ghost stories.
I'm a spirit!
You ever meet a noble, Leon? You ever heard a noble talk? Descended from God, they were. Threads of gold arc from between their blessed legs into holy chamber pots. Then, Leon. Fountains of rubies spilled from their necks and rained down upon all of France. Now, a man born deep within the lowest circle of hell can rise to the very top. Olympus itself.
Unhand me, Connor!
Is that what you want, little man? To rise up? I see it in you. Ambition. You're just like me.
Rose.
Commandant Bonaparte.
Any progress to report?
Only this.
Find me the door that this key unlocks. And I shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
What is behind the door?
This is our petite trespasser.
Who are you calling little? I'm nearly as tall as...
You need to learn a bit of diplomacy. Rose, I trust you'll show the boy to the surface.
Of course, Commandant. Kill him.
You do it.
He's only a child.
I have children of my own.
The ghosts of the kings.
So much for the element of surprise.
You can't compete with me!
Sent me.
Madame Margot? You are trying to confuse me.
Intruder!
Hey, you there! Stop!
Gaius! He
can't escape! Run! There you go!
Quickly, we have to hide!
For a manuscript. It was taken from a tomb under Saint Denis.
I have it. It's in my fortress. We can get there later. How did you do all that? You're the best fighter I've ever seen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Where did you train?
In Paris.
Whoa. I practice behind our house. I don't really have anyone to train with. All the freedom fighters are in Paris, like you.
What about your mother?
Madame Margot? She's not my mother. My mother is Morisco. She had to go back to Spain. That's why she had to leave me at the orphanage. I bet my parents would have been with Francis Saint. Inia, come! For now, we're going to need weapons.
Just leave that to the professionals. Where did you get that?
I stole it from two raiders yesterday. Hid it here.
This is a fine gun.
Yes, I know. I know what I'm doing.
Which is?
Saving France! Now that you're here, it's gonna be a lot easier.
Listen.
What?
We have to get that manuscript first. To protect it from the enemies of France.
Oh. All right. We need to get above ground.
Thank you.
better than all the stories.
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way out, I think.
You think?
Such a man as Rose to find the turtle. He cares nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander.
What does a rat want?
Food, of course.
You appeal to their self-interest. But you have miscalculated. Your people are dead. I know. Human animal. What you fear, what you love. Is Rose a bad man? Undoubtedly. But I, Napoleon, can control him and turn him to what is best for France. The masses will gladly renounce their freedom if all can entertain the hope of rising to the top. The artifact inside the temple, I will bring them the illusion of hope.
We have to stop him and save the people of France.
Rescuing them only delays the inevitable.
What's wrong with you?
You're going to get yourself killed for nothing, little man.
If you can't do it, then I can!
Stop! Léon! Come back here! Where are you?
Thank you. friend?
I'm good, thank you. How about you?
Off with you. Go on, pipe wise. What are you?
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do with anything, does it?
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
What of the future? A free France where we all take care of each other.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You're on your own.
What happened to turn you into such a canard?
Can't save them. They're never coming back.
You are just like